sorry. Simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment. Thank you.
Keine Ahnung. Damit, sag mal.
Kein Kohlruhe, der
た来いよ。仲良くしようぜ。
Smells like Militech to me. Something isn't right.
Don't believe the pigs could do this without help and resources. I need to send this summary to a gonk downstairs.
Okay.
Sounds easy.
Think about it.
I'm thinking.
received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Can't be easy raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband. In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home. There were times I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
That bad, huh?
His bike in the highway, that was his world. But at home, let me tell you a story. This one time he took Dorian into the city. Had some errand to run, just father and son. He came back that night, dead-ass drunk, raging at me for calling the cops on him.
Did you?
River found him in some dive and brought Dorian home.
Call you back.
Right, so then what? Let's, change the subject. Can't be easy raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband. In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home. There were times I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
That bad, huh?
His bike in the highway, that was his world. But at home, let me tell you a story. This one time he took Dorian into the city. Had some errand to run, just father and son. He came back that night, dead-ass drunk, raging at me for calling the cops on him.
Did you?
River found him in some dive and brought Dorian home.
Must have been... no relief then. When he left.
For weeks, I cried every night. My husband was killed, the father of my children.
I'm sorry.
Randy changed. He locked up. Not to mention the other two I still had to raise.
Sorry, really gotta go. Right, go ahead.
Life was rough with him and without him. Sometimes there's no solution.
Hang on, gotta go. Back to our chat. Must have been a relief then, when he left.
For weeks, I cried every night. My husband was killed, the father of my children.
I'm sorry.
Randy changed. He locked up. Not to mention the other two I still had to raise. Life was rough with him and without him. Sometimes there's no solution.
How'd he die?
Zael de Caldos told me he died an honorable death. Whatever the hell that means. They showed me his body, where his face used to be. Couldn't see the honor in that.
Let's change the subject. Is everything okay between you and River?
Yeah, finally found common ground. Better late than never.
Silver.
When I thought I might never see my Randy again. But all's well that ends well. I got my Randy back. And my brother, too.
I hope it's nothing but bright days ahead for Randy.
You never know with him. I swear, not since he lost his father.
That's a pretty tough blow for a kid to weather.
But after what that psycho did to him, I think it could change things for the better.
Don't doubt. Can't talk right now. Hey there, what are we talking about? I hope it's nothing but bright days ahead for Randy. That's a pretty tough blow for a kid to weather. Don't doubt it. Hang in there, Joss. See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies. So listen, Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Your friend's in real bad shape. Get in here. I need your help.
You Lucy? Lucy Thackeray?
What is up with this, Tech? I can't see shit!
Your brother sent me. I'm here to get you out.
Birdie? Okay, just a moment.
What's with him?
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
Tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta, now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
You can't be serious.
Jesus, I see your implants. Scan him.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock. I'll try to stem the bleeding. You, give him a unit of synth blood. Come on, it's on the table. First from the left. Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
Keep close to me, head down. Come on, just a little farther. You ride? Get in.
Lucy's safe. Preem work. Thanks.
Try to get inside. V, need your help. Same spot as last time. Don't make me wait.
What is it? Hello? Lizzie? Shit.
Out of my way!
Lizzie, what in the... Fuck. Now I get the rush.
V, I was angry. I pushed him. These fucking arms, these hands. Oh my god. You ever wake up in the middle of the night and not know who you were for a second?
Shit. Guys in shreds.
You ever feel like you weren't really you? That's how I feel all the time. Every moment. This emptiness, this helplessness. I stopped seeing, creating. Just now, I just wanted to break up with him, you know? Tell him I wanted him out of my life. But I don't even know how, when.
You strangled him, Lizzie. Slowly. You crushed his spine.
I was angry. I must have lost control.
So Liam really did have a reason to be afraid of you.
I didn't mean to, understand? I didn't mean to!
Sure. Maybe. It's all the same to him, though. So, this is about the body, right? That's why you called?
Yes, the media can't hear about this, got it? That would be...
Oh. Huh?
The world would eat it up. A tale of the temptation to control another's memory. A grim reminder that a person is merely a collection of bytes that can be copied, reproduced.
Lizzie, snap the fuck out of it. What about the body?
I don't know. Do whatever. Take it somewhere. Burn it. I'll pay you.
No, not doing it. Something's not right, Lizzie.
No, quite the contrary. Everything's finally falling into place. Go, V, and shut the door. You've played your part in this story. Go. I have nothing more to say to you.
Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. Attached.
Ah! Thank you.
One less shithead in this city. Preem. Thanks, V. Closing the gig.
Fucking game is more stressful than life itself. What the hell?
Stop!